SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, and welcome to our channel. I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In today's video, we're going to talk about how to move the Safari address bar to the top of the screen on an iPhone. If you would prefer to see the address bar at the top of your screen, then you may be wondering what to do to change that setting. So let's jump into our video about moving the iPhone Safari address bar to the top of the screen. If your Safari address bar is at the bottom of the screen, like it is here, and you want to move it to the top, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting the Safari option, then scrolling down and tapping the Single Tab option in the Tab section of the menu. Now you can go back to Safari, and you'll see that the address bar is at the top of the screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.